No politician, political party or government has the right to block a people's right to national self-determination. With each newspaper raided, each ballot box seized, each website shut down, Spanish rule in Catalonia slips further away. When the Spanish government arrests Catalan mayors and Catalan leaders, its contravention of human rights brings Catalan independence closer. Its threat against Catalan politicians and Catalonia's public finances only act to show us that Spain is losing any legitimacy it has in Catalonia. We find it incredible that in 21st Europe, a member state is able to behave in a way normally associated with authoritarian regimes. The Spanish state has shown from its actions that it has no respect for the democratically elected Catalan government and therefore democracy itself. We, the European Language Equality Network, representing the 55 million speakers of the smaller national and regional or minority languages of Europe, call the Spanish state to immediately cease impeding the exercise of civil and political rights in Catalonia and the democratic process implemented by the Catalan government of holding a referendum and to ensure compliance with the European Charter of Fundamental Rights, the European Charter of Human Rights, and the United Nations Charter binding treaties ratified by Spain. Furthermore, Ellen backs the call from the Catalan government for constructive dialogue between itself and the Spanish state.